Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Michelle's online Avon store website. I'm going to show you some of the live streams with Avon and their fashion. And here we go.
Showcase the line. is Alicia. Come take, check out Alicia.
Hi, guys.
Alicia's wearing our plaid jacket. This is like a must for the season. Plaid, I mean, you can't go wrong with plaid. It's like a basic.
It's super cozy. And what I love is I'm super excited for all of the fall activities. Like, I want to go pumpkin picking.
Yes, me
picking.
Too.
I
want to
do fall baking. I want to do it all. This is so cozy. It's super warm without being like super hot either. And I feel like I always get confused in the fall if I should be like double layering, but this is perfect with a tee. So I'm really excited to do all of my fall activities with them.
Yes, not too hot. It's like perfect weight. It's like you're not going to feel too hot and bulky in it,
yeah.
Which is excellent.
And you can zip it up for a totally different look. You can zip it down with your tee. One thing I would say is maybe everyone wants to consider how you want to size it. Usually I wear a small. This is a medium, so I sized up for a little more like a relaxed fit. So that's just
yeah.
But I
look cool.
I
want to size
up.
Adorable. Thank you, Alicia. So next you're gonna see Cheryl. Cheryl is wearing our cold shoulder top. I mean, it wouldn't be fall without a cold shoulder top. What I love about cold shoulders is you can feel confident and sexy without showing too much.
Yes, I absolutely love this top and the details that come along with it. As you can see, it's open here and we have the silver detail circles. Absolutely beautiful. This top, you can dress it up, you can dress it down. Here I'm wearing a beautiful hammered necklace with it. You can see also here the ring and the watch, so absolutely beautiful.
Love
and
it.
It's very soft and delicate, so you can wear it during the daytime or wear it during the nighttime, but absolutely beautiful. Thank you.
It looks so good on you. Thank you, Cheryl. Now we have Susan. Susan's gonna come out and everybody has an animal cardigan. I know it's probably a basic in your wardrobe, but you're gonna see Susan here who has an updated version of an animal cardigan. Susan,
I love this cardigan. I think it's cool. It's like, as you said, an updated version of an animal print. Super, super soft, super cozy. I'm probably not gonna do pumpkin picking in it. I'm gonna do wine tasting.
Yes.
Who's going to wine tasting?
I love it.
I also, you know, I can totally wear this to work. We are at work, so I'm wearing this today. So it goes from day to night easily. But, guys, the favorite part of my outfit, and sorry, guys, I'm going to do it. I'm taking off my shoes.
Yeah.
You have to see these sneakers.
Horrible.
If you guys like sparkles like me, look at these. They are so cute. I've had so many compliments today already on these with the star. The glitter, the metallic, and they're so comfy. And it's just a great way to spruce up the look.
It's so on trend. You're going to see this on every celebrity. They have a version of this sneaker. It's totally on trend. And green, honestly, green is the color of the season.
Yeah.
So, Susan, you're rocking this really.
And then I have the jewelry set, which I love too, the matching earrings. And I don't know if you guys could see it. Really cute. Goes well with this, I think. But love the jewelry set. And I have to say, I'm just gonna say it, and this is true, as a plus size gal, you know, I feel like, especially now, every brand is getting on the size inclusive train, which is amazing, but it's about time. Avon has been size inclusive forever. Like, this is not new to us, and I really appreciate that.
Yes, yes.
You know, we've been
before
Lizzo,
yeah.
So I think that's what's cool about Avon. We were, like, doing this
everybody. Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Love it. Hope you guys get it. Get the
speakers. Susan, before you leave, they're actually getting a question from Deals for you.
Okay.
Are those shoes true to size, or do you think they run small?
I think they're true to size. Yeah. I'm wearing an 8, and I run 7.5 to an 8. I know we only do whole sizes, so the 8 fits good for me.
Perfect.
Yeah.
I'd say definitely with footwear, when you have a sneaker or a boot, it's really good to size up.
Yeah, and they're comfy. They're real super comfortable. I was out walking today, really, really comfortable.
So next we're going to have Alicia back. She's gonna be wearing the It dress of the season. Talk about, you know, runway fashion. She's in patchwork print. You'll see this kind of style dress all over, you know, Anthropology, Free People. It's super cute, and super flattering silhouette, too.
Yeah, I agree. I think it's super flattering. I feel like many body types can wear it and just gets you like,
look at that waist. Yeah, look at that waist. That's the waist.
So, the whole outfit, and it's like the perfect fall daytime dress. Like, I want to put like a little jacket, maybe a little jacket when it gets cold. But you can even just like run your little errands in the fall time with this. So, and I think the color would be flattering for everyone.
Yes.
Be good for maybe like fall cocktail parties. Mm-hmm. You could do a little like cider at home.
Or at a vineyard.
No, totally vineyard, yes.
Pair it with your red wine.
Oh my gosh, and like
we just keep talking wine with this.
Yeah,
we're talking a lot of wine today.
I love this. I think it's really feminine. I feel really pretty and good in it, and I think that everybody would really, they should get this dress. So
Stephanie in the chat is asking, can it go on the shoulders?
So you can, but it will naturally slide back up. If you really want and you stay still with your glass of wine, and you don't move, then it could possibly stay, but it wasn't meant to fit that way.
Honestly, and the neckline is super comfortable.
Yeah.
It's not tight. I'm really happy with it, so
super cute.
Yeah.
Greta is asking, what material is that?
It's just
a stretch of blend.
Yeah, it's just it's a blend. There is some stretch to it. Awesome.
Yeah.
It's soft.
It is very soft. It feels really good.
Awesome.
Okay.
And last but not least, I talked about plaid, how it's a must. Well, Cheryl's coming back and she's going to be wearing our plaid shirt. This is, if you don't own a plaid shirt in your closet for fall, you're missing out. This is a must have. And especially in this wine color, it's something that you won't see in every store.
So this shirt is absolutely very soft. It feels really, really nice. Flesh. It's also very, very stretchy, so and it conforms nicely to your body. Now, this shirt for me is a weekend shirt, or I can wear it daytime. The fun thing about the fall is that, of course, we have pumpkin picking, apple picking, and wine sipping. So, this shirt can be very versatile for any occasion. So, I do recommend this shirt highly.
And, good thing that you said that again. The fabric, it is not your typical woven stiff shirt. This does have stretch. It is more of a knit-like fabric.
So Bonbon in the chat is asking, how long do the sleeves go if you don't have them buttoned up? The sleeves go all the way down, and I'm a pretty tall girl.
Wow.
So yes, they go all the way down. And so you can wear either up or down, so it's absolutely adorable.
Very cute, Cheryl.
Awesome.
Thank you. So that's basically it. You know, that's our fall fashion. We're so happy that you're here to join us. Send us some more questions. We're happy to answer. But thank you, everybody.
And
go shopping. Get those free gifts.
Remember, call 63.